What up, bro? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, the channel for the movie heads and the music junkies, where I keep you up to date on what's popping in these streets. But make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, because I will be doing at least two movie or music reviews every single week. Though, y'all ready? Let's get it. Yo, I know what y'all saying. Y'all like, really, bro? Really? Hey, man, put that shoe down, man. Hey, put that shoe down. Just let me explain. Like, I've been wanting to do this Queen Naja review. I've been wanting to do this reaction, man, but stuff kept coming up. You feel me? And then she took it down off a title, you know what I'm saying, for a little while on a day that I was gonna do it, because you know I'm playing these off a title. Shout out to Title, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Jay-Z fan. You see the poster, stop playing with me. So she took it off the title on the day I was gonna do it, and so it just didn't get done. But I was like, oh shit, I forgot. And plus, I'm doing the 4th annual Ill Music Awards December 31st at 9 p.m. Me and a special guest, Daniqua. And we needed some more R&B stuff on the list, you know what I'm saying? Because we're going to be doing the top rap, top R&B, top movies. And we have enough R&B, so I had to get back in here and do the reaction to Misunderstood by the lovely Queen Naja. So cut me a break, you know what I'm saying? Let's just get into it. So yeah, we're here to talk about the new one. Yes, it's still new. Y'all be acting like a month or something. It's old, nah, it's still new, you feel me? The new one from Queen Naja, Misunderstood, you feel me? Her last big hit single, I think, was Medicine, unless something out here was a single. I went through a lot. I don't even know, but I know her from Medicine. You feel me? She's a 25-year-old Michigan native, Libra gang. You know what I'm saying? Fellow Libra, shout out to the gang. Dope cover. I know a little bit enough to say I like her as a person. I don't know too much about her music, but I like her as a person based off the interviews I've seen. You feel me? I like the way she carries herself. She carries herself. It's just something about her. She got a touch of class, you know what I'm saying, that I like. So I want to hear her music and see if that crosses over to the music. So the first track is called Intro. Let's check that one out.
What happened to Queen Naja? She was picking up momentum and then she just fell off the face of the earth.
Queen of fucking one hit wonder.
She can't even sing.
Like, all her new stuff ain't been that hot.
Just trash.
She not that popping.
I'm so tired of her singing about relationships.
She not that cute.
She just another light-skinned artist that they overhype.
Her voice is basic.
She's just another pretty face with an average voice, and that's just a fact.
Yo, the hate is real. Anytime somebody, you a singer and somebody like you not that cute, we ain't even gonna talk about the music at all. You just gonna go straight to my looks. All right. Well, nah, I feel like a lot of people in that space, you know what I'm saying, they concentrate too much on the negative when it's usually way more positive comments, you know what I'm saying? And one positive comment keep me going for a whole year, so you know I'm ready. Track two is entitled Too Much to Say. Let's peep that. Straight off top, real. I love when artists are real, man. Fuck all this surface shit, man. This bitch said, This queen said, I got two kids to feed, man. That's all I knew she gonna come with. Libra shit, nigga, y'all.
I got too much to say. Yeah, I got too much to say. I got too much to hide.
I like them overdubs in the background too, though. Y'all peep that?
Too much to say. Yeah, I got too much to say. I got too much to hide. I got too much. I see the pain in my baby's eye. He gotta go from house to house. I gotta tell him why. But he's way too young to understand that. Mama couldn't stay because your daddy broke me down. I got scars in my past. I don't talk about.
My baby gotta go house to house. I see the pain in his eyes. Man, this is too real already. It's too real. I'm not ready for this level of honesty and reality, man. I could ruin lives if I run my mouth. You feel me? She spoke on her insecurities. You know what I'm saying? I like the energy. I like the personality that was revealed on that track, man. Too much to say. Hard as hell. Track three is entitled I'm Her featuring Kiana Lede, how you say it, vocalizing her confidence in who she is. Smooth production. Thought it was a very solid hook and a good song. Track four is entitled Pack Light Basically a playoff of Erykah Badu's track, you feel me? I appreciate the creativity, and basically it's a warning to a significant other, you know what I'm saying, that you're gonna be out of here. But if you tell somebody to pack light, that means that they got a chance of coming back though, don't it? Y'all let me know in the comments. I might be tripping. Track 5 is entitled Lie to Me, featuring Lil Durk. Is that that Pac? I ain't mad at you. Is that what's going on here?
I bet they hear these words and call me foolish. Call me stupid, like what the hell I'm doing. I've been in the studio and focused on my music. Ain't got no time to press you back them holes that you've been screwing up. Cause I know where I stand.
Maybe it's because this happened to be one of my favorite Pac songs. Hey, but I like that creativity, you feel me? Nice, nice.
Well, I got the key to your heart in my nightstand. You gon' find that testing out the waters and it's exciting. As you thought it was, nigga, you'll be coming right back, right back. Nah, 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 nah. Crying ain't gon' fix it, so I'm still here.
Yo, Lie to Me, that's a good track, that's a dope track. But when she say love me good and lie to me, if a chick tell you that, it feels like a setup. That feels like a setup. It's a good track, but I ain't going for it. Don't say that to me, cause I think it's like nah. Track 6 is entitled Dream, featuring Lucky Day. She said, if I'm dreaming, let me sleep. I like the energy of the track. So light and effortless and carefree and melodic. Shit, nigga don't wanna wake up, man. Let me dream. You feel me? Track 7 is entitled Love Language. Laid back and chill. I wonder if it's based off the book by Gary Chapman, Love Languages. Her seemed to be physical, you feel me? Solid cut, I like that. Track 8, Without You, featuring Russ. I thought that joint was cool. I like the smooth guitar riffs. Yeah, shout out to Russ, man. He been putting in hella work, man. Hey, all these tracks are good so far, you feel me? Ain't nothing on here missed yet. Track 9 is entitled Say What You Mean. I say that all the time. I definitely co-signed that message. And it's funny, I'm thinking about A Boogie song where he said, if you don't mean it, then don't say it. And I wanna say that song is called Come Closer off of Hoodie Season, and I wanna say it's featuring Queen Naja. You feel me? Hey, if you don't mean that shit, don't say that shit. You feel me? Don't waste my time, I can't read your mind, man. That's what she told y'all. Leave her shit all day, man. Hey, shorty going in, I'm rocking with it. Track 10 is just a skit featuring the comedian Pretty V. The actual song, 11, is Bitter, featuring Mulatto.
Finna get twisted with my friends. Nigga, fuck you and it, bitch. I know what you've been on. So I had to cut you off. Try to give you good love, but you grind me. Promise, nigga, that you won't know where to find me. I swear I heard it the time, but it was timely. Gotta get all the bullshit behind me, you know. I put you first, and you are the worst. You never deserve my love.
Let him hit the lotto, he a winner. Hit me up for dinner, and I got that wop. I hope he a good summer. Can't go big on me, I go bigger. Oh, independent bitch, an insecure nigga.
Make the cake too sweet to be bitter. Pretty girl with a hustle is a winner. Gotta keep a big bag, I'm a spender. Staying focused on the girl.
Okay, a little bit more up-tempo, you feel me? Dope vibes, Mulatto killed her verse, you know what I'm saying? And the production on that was still interesting, you feel me? Hey, all these songs going in, man. I mean, I ain't seen a brick yet, man. Track 12 is called One Time featuring Tusi, and that's basically her celebrating the stand-up chicks. Basically, chicks that hold down their man in a real way, you feel me? And it's refreshing to hear that, honestly. I'm gonna speak more about it at the recap, though. I'm gonna save it. Let me save it, though. Track 13 is entitled Pressure. What can I say? That's another real track, you feel me? She's basically talking about, like, within a relationship, you know what I'm saying? You might get too busy, you feel me? You doing this, they doing that, and it just becomes a disconnect. If you ever been in a real relationship, then you know that shit is real, you feel me? Then, like, basically, you gotta schedule time to spend some quality time together, you feel me? Because that shit only work if y'all work at it, you know what I'm saying? Nah, she got hella different subject matters, though, you know what I'm saying? I'm liking the variety and the versatility of this project so far, definitely. Track 14, 5 Seconds, featuring Jacquees. I kind of zoned out a little bit, but I knew it was decent. But you know how I get when it's like a long-ass project, I start fading away, keep it 100. Track 15 is entitled Pretend. And that track, she just requested some honesty. It's real introspective. We all expect to get what we give, but we know a lot of times that don't happen. So when it does happen, you got to recognize that and cherish that on some real shit, because there's a lot of pretenders out here. So when you meet the real, you feel me, you need to respect that shit. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Libra shit, man. It's like, nigga, me and Queen Naja here. Like, we here. Like, we been here. Like, track 16, Trial and Error. And on the second verse of that song, she started off with saying, I'm very aware of my weakness. You feel me? Check your flaws, man. Some people don't have knowledge of self, man. I'm telling you, man, she's there. Mentally, like, she's there, man. But the song Trial and Error is basically saying you don't know what you're gonna do until you try. You feel me? Again, new subject matters. You know what I'm saying? Switch it up, switch it up. We ain't gotta talk about the same thing the whole project. It's other emotions, other things going on. Let's get it. Track 17 was Butterflies Part 2, and I ain't gonna lie, I kinda zoned out again on that one, my bad. Track 18 is entitled Beautiful. Last track of the album.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
yo, she said the struggle was beautiful, you know what I'm saying? She said she thought it was meant for her bad, but it's meant for her good, man. She done preached a little sermon on y'all, you feel me? That's so real, man. When you really go through some real shit and you look back on it and see that that shit that almost tore you apart made you even stronger to pull off some shit you never thought you could. I don't know if y'all relate, you know what I'm saying? I ain't about to run on a tangent, but yo, that's deep, you know what I'm saying? And that's like the perfect closer for this project, man. I'm gonna tell you straight up, you know what I'm saying? I love the versatility of the subject matter, like I said. I love the self-examination and honesty. It was such dope production throughout to me. Like she was saying, like she put on the intro, people was picking apart of stuff she wasn't doing or wasn't good of, all the negativity, and it was making it seem like the world had her under like a microscope, not knowing that she already had herself under a microscope. You feel me? And I think that's the power that she has, because once you know who you are, it don't really matter what nobody say. You know what I'm saying? You can put out a project like this and just shut them up. Like, damn. Because that shit was really worth the wait. I don't know how people are reviewing this or looking at it or thinking about it, but that was worth the wait. That was a real project, and I think it might be getting slept on, because I don't think I've been hearing about it like that. I don't know if it's a budget behind it, but I like the balance here. I like the honesty. You know what I'm saying? She's saying real shit in her music. And I just feel like the game needs this balance. It would take a Libra to come balance this shit out. Because if you think about it, look, I ain't going to take nothing from Sukiyana, but we need a balance. We need just as many Queen Naja's music being heard by little girls as much as we need Sukiyana music being heard by these new little girls. You know what I'm saying? Like, real parents, though. Real parents, like, keep it real with me. Would you rather your daughter come up to you and be like, I'm misunderstood? Or you rather your daughter come up and tell you she got a wolf pussy? Keep it real though, you feel me? Stop playing, man. You need these Queen Naja's, man. So put some fire and some noise behind this album, because this project is fantastic. I tell you, I think our five strongest tracks on here are A Lot of Me, Dream, Say What You Mean, One Time, Pressure, Six, and Beautiful. I think those are the strongest, but I think the whole body of work is dope. I mean, she could have chopped off two songs, maybe three or whatever, but really though, they all pretty much good. So I understand why it's 18 tracks long, because I think each track is good. You feel me? Man, get you a Libra, man. Loyalty, man. You know what it is, man. That's what it is, man. We in here, man. 4.5 is what I'm gonna rate this project. 4.5 out of 5. You feel me? I really like it, you know what I'm saying? But it's up to Daniquia to decide if she like it, because she's gonna be the one doing the R&B album of the year picks, you know what I'm saying? So tune into that Ill Music Awards, the 4th annual, December 31st, 9 p.m. right here on Ill Music Reviews, man. And tell me what songs y'all love, what songs, or how y'all feel about this project in general. I want to know in the comments. I know I'm kind of late with it, but better late than never, you feel me? You know what time it is. Salute Queen Naja. And but nah, let me get real quick, you know what I'm saying? Cut the music. Yo, Queen Naja, you feel me? I just want you to know, if you happen to see this, you know what I'm saying, that current situation don't work out, I'll let your boy, you feel me? Like, look, you a Libra, I'm a Libra, shit, you sing, I rap, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, you rich, I'm healthy, you know what I'm saying? I got all my fingers and my toes. But that's it for this review, this reaction. Until next time, man, y'all treat each other right. It's a cold world. I'm just trying to heat it up. Ill Reviews. I'm out.
Prices. I talk like a hustler. They say my grind righteous. Still on my shit, real as a kid. You can admit, you feeling this shit. I'm feeling myself, looking for tweet. No sugar around, nothing is sweet. Trying to become, ready to bomb. Hope y'all on board, cause I am beyond. Mind in my line, word like a rhyme. Can't be defined, the flow is refined. Like crude oil from an oil rig. No moose full, I'm a tall pig. I put in that work, look at the